You know, it's been a while since he's been at this level, so it's a very technical course.
You can't rule out Carmack. He's a real crafty rider, and he's got a full set of skills.
He's going to do fine. He's a man with a lot of heart and passion, and he's going to put the hammer down.
I think Matt's going to take him, and as me as a backup, I think we got it good.
Washed up. It has been. It should have stayed retired. He's going to be looking at the back of my jersey.